On the phone with us all the way from Palm Springs, California, Joel Diaz, one of the best trainers in boxing. He just had a great victory with Tim Bradley over Ruslan Provitnikov. Now he's heading to England very soon, April 27th. His brother, former champ, like himself a former champ, against Amir Khan. Coach, how's the camp going? How's training camp?
Camp is going real good. Camp is going great. Julio is between the R already. After the fight with Sean Porter, he took a few days off, came back to the gym. He's been active. He's been very focused. You know, that's something that he's been waiting for a long time, an opportunity to fight a name fighter like Amir Khan, tough, fast, and young. And like I said, you know, fighters train to the level of opposition. And Julio's training real hard. He knows he's got a tough opponent in front of him. And, you know, watching a few interviews, watching a few quotes the other day, I seen that they got Matisse and Peterson fighting, and they got Amir Khan fighting the winner of both of them. Well, guess what? I guarantee you, we're going to ruin that party. I can tell you right now. That party is going to be ruined April 27th in England, because there's not going to be no Peterson Khan or no Matisse Khan.
And, Coach, I got to ask you this. Amir Khan has tremendous speed. He has power. He has the recognition. What kind of game plan can you put together to slow him down?
A very smart plan. A very smart plan that I got. I wish I could tell you. But it's a plan that requires a lot of intelligence. It's more mental than physical. And all I need is a fighter that is rejuvenated like Julio Diaz, and strong with experience. And I got the perfect one right now. As you've seen Julio Diaz on his fight with Sean Porter, I mean, Sean Porter was fast, strong, and young. And you've seen what happened. They run into a rejuvenated Julio Diaz, and once they get hit, they don't want to stand in front of him. And I think that Amir Khan is going to run into some problems, and he'll have the experience to survive in the ring. And Julio does have it. Julio's been in tougher fights with tougher opponents than Amir Khan.
And it's one thing for you to train a fighter. What's it like for you to train your own brother? Is it tough sometimes?
It's tough, but you know what? I learned to leave the family aside. When it comes to business, I leave family aside. I have no sympathy. I feel no remorse. It's a fight. And if he gets knocked out, I'll tell him to get up, hey, and just go home. If he gets dropped, I tell him to get up and keep fighting. I have no feelings, man. Believe me. I have no sensitive feelings for a brother or for anybody else. It's a fight. But I always take care of them. There's only a certain limit. There's only so much they can do. You know, Timothy is like my little brother as well, and I take care of him. I'm always there to protect him and for his well-being. But when it comes down to a fight, it's not difficult for me. I don't crumble under pressure.
When I go from gym to gym, everybody's excited about this fight. It's a 50-50 fight. Some people say Amir could pull it off. Some people say Julio pulls it off. What would you tell all the fans in England if they're listening to this right now about April 27th?
They're going to have a great fight. They're going to see a fight that they haven't seen in a while in England. But most of all, I've been to England to fight Junior Winter with Tim Bradley, and we left an impression. And I think I'm going to go back and leave another impression. And I'm going to leave a lot of fans back in England talking about it.
And not only that, I know your other brother, Antonio, was in England, and he got the red carpet. They treated him like he was Brad Pitt over there.
That's right. I trained Cub Swanson for the last fight, but it happened that I couldn't go with him because I had Vicente Escobedo fighting the same day. So I sent my brother with Cub Swanson, and I came over to Atlantic City with Vicente. But, man, every time I go to England, man, I always get real good treatment. People really like us over there. And, you know, it's a sport. It's the game of, it's the name of the game. And we're gonna go to England to ruin somebody's party. And too bad it's American.
And there you have it. So Julio Diaz in camp for Amir Khan, April 27th. Thank you so much, Joel Diaz, one of the best trainers in boxing, a former world champion himself. He's coming to England with his brother. They're fighting Amir Khan. Stay tuned. For EsNewsReporting.com, I'm Isaac, back reporting.